sometimes while running, I drip.
Change form to drop you can, but your power.
If I was an alien in need of saving, where would I be? Experience has taught me to investigate anything that glows. Experience has also taught me that the best way to solve problems is to kick robot butt.
Visitors are cautioned to avoid feeding, petting, or saving any aliens.
Excuse me, giant killer robot? You want to do this the hard way or the easy way? Somehow I knew you'd say that. Let's dance!
Thank you.
Tails, you missed the BBBE.
Huh?
Best boss beating ever. So, has Yakker given you any more information or limericks or whatever it is he's spouting?
Well, first, remember, this translation stuff isn't 100%.
Trust me, I remember.
So anyway, these aliens are made up of a really powerful energy source called hyper-go-ons. It's inside of them.
Like a battery?
No. Well, sort of. It's their life force. You only got a taste of it. Look at what happened. Battery is sort of an understatement. Funny thing, it was first translating as horrible body odor. Anyway, it seems an evil man, and you might know him, who they call Baldy Nosehair.
Baldy Nosehair? That's the best thing I've heard all day. I gotta remember that one.
I know, I've already written it down. Anyway, he's draining them of their power, all their power, and using it for an evil aquatic mammal? An evil dolphin? No, a porpoise. Oh, an evil porpoise.
That's good intel. Keep working on it.
Hey, where are you going?
To find Baldy McNosehair, of course. I'm totally calling him McNosehair.
Next stop, the Sweet Mountain. Enjoying us. Next stop, the Starlight Carnival. The sheer scale of our illuminated space fleet is sure to make you feel small and insignificant by comparison.